see. Been fishing about 2.5 hours. Nothing. Looks like one guy down there. We got one salmon. Somebody caught it off the banks. But other than that, not much. Current's not really moving. High tide's in. You can see where high tide came up. But not much fish.
Today we're at Matsui Waterfront Park. See all the boats coming out of, I think, Discovery on there. We're actually fishing right by the water towers. There's a lot of seaweed here. I've been getting snagged a lot, so can't get it too deep. All the boats are coming out, hitting the water. Probably about six or so people out here tossing lures. It's probably about 6:45 in the morning. Let's see if we can hook one up. Good morning, gang. Today is Saturday. It's about 6:30 in the morning. We drove from the Bay Area to the Sierras on the other side of Yosemite. We're probably heading down to actually the Bridgeport area, and then probably then drive down to the Virginia Lake, the June Lake area, and also the Mammoth area. We'll be fishing those lakes, maybe the creeks, which are the Olin Creek maybe, or probably like Convict Lake, Creek, Yosemite Creek. I'm meeting my buddy from college, from LA, and I come from the Bay Area, so it takes about 5 hours to get here from both directions. We've been doing this trip almost every year since we graduated from college, so we're probably trying to get the last bite of trout before the season closes. The trout bite's been a little slow. Also, the national forest was shut down for a little while due to the creek fire. They actually just opened, I think, last week. So hopefully, the pressure number of people here was a lot less, so that maybe we can hook up on some trout and have a lot of fun. So we're gonna be here for about 4 days, 3 nights, and let's see if we can catch some fish. So we're going through right now Bridgeport, small little town here. You can see Bridgeport town. Sheep. I hope so, but we'll see. to grab. Actually, this is the ones I used to surf perch with. The grasshopper. No. On the grasshopper. Oh, there he goes. Gone. There's like a big school over there. We just threw everything at him. We threw jigs. We threw the collars. They threw power worms, they threw worms. And probably a good 10 to 12 of them, big size, probably 3 to 4 pounders, just didn't want to bite. Pulled the bait right through them, nothing. But look how bad the smoke is getting now. That's from the creek fire on Fresno, coming over the hills. Not good. Fishing the creek? Haven't found the fish yet, but a beautiful creek to fish. I like the water runoff. There's nice little pockets here and there, but they're not holding any fish. So hopefully, we're gonna go upstream a little bit more and see if we can find some fish up there.
Make sure you guys are fires are under control. Make sure you put them out before you leave.
not sure how the creek fire got started, but this is crazy. It's probably worse than, you know, the smog in LA. But, so make sure, be safe out there, you guys, alright? But this is really crazy. Like I said, I was going to go try to fish 2 hours before I left for home, but I'm not going to sit in the smoke and inhale it like smoking cigarettes. No. Alright, guys, hang in there, tight lies, and catch a fish.